Louis Meyer poet. Louis Meyer Yiddish, if Lyama, Romanized, Yehuda Leib Meyer, 1796 March 25, 1869, was a Polish Jewish poet and merchant. Born in the Polish village of Sluzhev, Meyer was sent in 1810 by his father to Berlin, where he prepared himself for a business career, at the same time developing a talent for poetry. In 1816, he returned to Poland, where he established himself in business in Włocławek, but still found ample time to continue his studies and to write German verse. In 1861, he was elected member of the County Assembly, which was, however, dissolved by the Russian administration after the January Uprising. Meyer's collected writings were published by an anonymous group of friends under the title Hinterlassene, Deutsch, Schriften, eines, polnischen, Juden, Berlin, 1871. The book contains epic and dramatic poetry, pictures from Jewish life, and some aphorisms in prose. Partial bibliography. Meyer Yehuda Leib, 14 May 1861. Shema Yisrael, HaMagid in Hebrew, Lick, 519, 101. Meyer, Louis, 1871. Hinterlassene, Deutsch, Schriften, eines, polnischen, Juden in German, Berlin, Louis Gerstel.